You know him from Larkin?
Yeah.
Clap your hands.